know how long I was disconnected, but apparently I was disconnected. Toast. And no cheeseburgers. I need to make more bread. And more butter. Toast with raspberry jam. Oh no. Every time I leave, someone is unhappy. Need more taps. I'm gonna hire an innkeeper soon. Finally, toast. Oh, I gotta do hamburger on rye bread. Tomato sauce. Oh no, out of tea. Tea, mint. I'm almost out of parsley. Oh no, I'm out of sage. How did that happen? Oh no, there's sage. And lime. and go. Process stuff that's gotta, oops. Go in the storage. Wait, blueberry seeds. Oh, I gotta make seeds. It's 220 already. Hey, nobody came from my other room. Oh my. It's a mess in here. Too long. That was close. Okay, I'll make the bed. She didn't finish that. Come on, you stupid broom. Red mango raspberry honey. Okay, we have bread, we have toast. We need the complete hamburger. Ooh. Wild turkey burger. Nice. On rye. Wait, what? Onion. No! I'm foiled by my lack of onion. I might have to order some onion. Uh-oh. I can't. Maybe there's onion over here. Oh yes, those are onions. Hooray. Ooh, cherries. Beef stew. Do I still have beef? I'll keep it because it's a good one. Make that burger. The complete burger. Rose wine. Sweet mango raspberry. Pumpkin pickles. Sorry, I gotta do Dad's pickled fish. Do pork ribs, don't you? Come on. Let's see if we can hire another employee. Housekeeper manages the rent and room service as well as helping with the tavern's upkeep. Ooh, that person's pretty good. Floor stains. Ugh. Come on. Ooh. That's kind of cool. That's not bad. Helps with the reputation. Might sell stuff cheap. Try that person or this person. Dishes without meat, come on. That's just insanity. Okay, let's try it. Oh, I should get another one of those racks made. See, why can I buy this? I can't buy it in Abby and I's game. It's gotta be. Could be that. We don't have a mortar table. So much coal. It's almost time to put out some more tables. Don't know what a closet does. Hey, only cats. How's it going? On your first wake up of the night, how many wake ups do you get? That's no fun. Have you been able to go back to work now? Uh-oh. My cat's unhappy. I bet his dish is empty. Some coal floating there last time. Yes, back to work, a bunch of walking, 7,000 steps a day. Ooh. That's a big increase. Do you feel it? You must by now. Still laying good. Yeah. Oh, Notarex has gone down in production. No, wait. Snowball. Oh, and so is Alma. They're getting old. Not producing as many eggs. You know what that means. Yeah, and you too. Stop producing eggs. It's time for the soup pot. Ugh. Didn't let you go back like for half days or anything like that. What a slob. Oh, yeah, I hear you. Getting low on spaghetti already. Let's go check and see what's ready in the cellar. Finally, some wine. More beer. Beer. Oh, that wine will be ready soon. Oh, that one too. Feels like a lot of extra stuff in my bags. Good night, only cats. Have a good night. Filling the candle holders, really. Vinegar. I need to order it. Thank you. She's making. Yes. Mango, raspberry, honey. Doesn't seem to beat mango. Of one of the ales. Oh, wait, red grapes. Well, that's weird. That barn coming along. So exciting. both occupied. Those are mostly green. Couple of those will age up soon. There's a couple of wines. No, wait. Can't build it there. Nice black ale. Okay. I still have some stuff in my inventory, which is a melon pear honey lager. Let me guess. Lager is the one thing I can't make right now. A mild wort. Okay, so if I can't do that one, there's also sweet wheat ale, which I also can't do because I don't have wheat. Fine. Let's do to black. Honey. Cheese starter. Oh yeah, baby. Whoa. Why does honey have to be so expensive? Okay, so something about cheese, a cheesery. Okay, need one of those. And a cheese aging rack, which I'm sure. Hang on. Really? I'm pretty sure I can make one of those. The aging shelf. Oh, I need wooden poles. a mysterious bronze eye. Or I could put those in. Really? Me fix that. That has to go in the crafting room, or if it can go in the basement. I guess we'll find out. Hey, buds. Come on, get that thing going. Oh, you're gonna have it done on a Sunday, and I won't be able to get any animals because you guys are closed. Widen out this place and make. Really wish I could make it higher. Need enough space for these things under the window. Oh, because a normal window is still the same height. Oh my. I should plant these trees. Get them out of my inventory. Trees. I should plant this tree right there. We'll just paint this little tree. I wonder how many cheeses that'll hold. This is totally. Oh my! Oh, kitty! I'm so sorry. He's not happy. I have offended kitty cat. Goes down the basement. But this, am going to need to build. Room for two. Wow. Down below, kitty. Come catch some mice. Wine. I should really make this one my wine rack. Ooh, biscuit ale. Or I could age some more wine. Oh, let's go with biscuit ale. That's supposed to happen today. Ooh, cherry. Oh, pilsner, mead, brown ale, savory pie, stuffed chicken, cup of tea. Yeah, I think I have most of those. I have extra cup of tea. Rose. Brown ale. Look at that. Oh. Take that out. Throw in some pills. Oh. Oh my. Take that out and we'll throw in some buck. There we go. Fill up the pills a little bit and throw in some brown ale. One left. Only two of those left, so those will go quick. Which one's dirty? Spade. I wonder if he'll let me in there. Oh, it is empty. Ha! Huh. The bed isn't even up against the wall. Did I get the ornamentation out? No. Hey, room's clean. Okay, I want to see if she actually does fill up the candles. Where's she supposed to get that from? Oh, I was going to expand the inn. So dumb. White grapes. And Percy, where did... Didn't I get red grapes? I did. I bought Hot red grapes. Seriously? You can buy red grapes. Apparently, that's what I did. That's dumb. Oops. That's very inefficient. I bet we need a chest in here. I don't think I looked at the orders for today. Oh, she does light the fire. That's kind of nice. Oh, grilled beefsteak, wild turkey cutlet, sure. I think I can do the wild turkey cutlet. Turkey, breadcrumbs, and we'll do it in olive oil. Oh yeah, olive oil's way better. Except. Brown ale, biscuit ale. The recipe going. Oh no. Oh no. It said I had two, I'm sure of it. Some more barley soon. All this stuff. Back and forth. Just after midnight. Some more stone tomorrow. Pretty sure I don't have any beef. Not too bad. Mingle with customers for a little bit. How's everything at your table? Good? Get you anything? No? Alright. Sit back and watch the money roll in. Ooh, hang on. We can refill a tap. Put that one in. Put in the rest. Oh, so close. Oh. Is it 2 o'clock? 2:30. Oh, stink. All right, get out, everyone. Get out now. Oh no. Oh no, there's still one guy ordering a drink. Oh no! I didn't make it. Oh, it just means I start the day later. Oh make some tea. Oh, I got some. Don't think I have any more of that, but I got some biscuit ale to replace it. So I need the lager. No. Lager with melon, pear, and honey. And lager is just a mild wort. Just with honey. Let's throw that in the wine rack. Oh no. Oh no. I reset that. That's not good. Well, there's something to keep note of. Whole bunch of them come and do. Nice. Okay, I need to build a bigger kitchen. That's the wrong building. So, can I build this way, or can I only build out? Go. Oh, can I actually? No, let's not do that. I could make my room smaller, though. Okay. Should I build another room? I mean, I have tons of space. think. Oh, I am out of nails. Oh. Oh no. Time to hack down some trees. Those in the empty rooms. On Buzz. Time to plant some more mango trees. Thank you. two spaces. Well, for right now, we'll do that. All right. Melon, that's what I'm missing. Oh, I haven't done that one yet, have I? Jeez. Finally. Bet you I don't have that much milk for it. Feta cheese. Oh. Cheese board. So I need to make cheese curd. I wonder where I make that. In here? Curd. Oh, I need more wheat flour. Flour. Wheat. Might as well make a couple batches of that. this today. But I've not done this. Drop that in. Wait until that ages before we drop any more of that stuff in. Oh, so close. All right. Might as well open. Cheese, mozzarella, an H brie, oh, I could do feta. Now we need lard for cheddar. Oh, we need sheep milk curd for that one. Let's start with some mozzarella. Soup is starting to get low. Fondue! No way. Oh, and quiche. And cheeseburger. Nice. Chicken soup. Go. This nice chicken cabbage rye soup. Sounds. Still have 31 of them. Where's that flower? Oh, I should put the cow curd in there too. I'm gonna need another chest. Just to keep cheese and stuff in. chickens today. I should check and see if my tree seeds are in. It's all beers and stuff. There, now I can expand. Probably won't. It's 1 o'clock. Do you know where your children are? Jeez. Have to age mozzarella. There we go. It's all young. That. Order, that one's available yet. Everybody get out. Did anyone not leave? Oh, no negative reputation there. Excellent. There we go. That's weird. Wonder where she gets candles from. Here? Small chest. So just buy one. Actually. Okay. Let's make another room. Oops. Not quite sure why. I guess. Make it another nice sized room. Expand out this way, and I can expand out this way. One, two, three, four. Oh, that'll get it better. Meat lasagna with an ingredient of corn. Sure. Oh, and I can do stuffed chicken. Time to grind some more chicken. Grind chicken. Chicken. Alright. So I need to make corn. Oh no, I don't have corn flour. Gotta wait for that to finish. Finally, I can clear that out of my inventory. Game just wants me to play one more day. It's evil. Just one more, sir. Can't put that in there. It'll reset that. Oh. Even look to see if there was a bunch of stuff that's gonna come due there. Oh, right, I should add cheese. Wait. So I'd have to make fondue out of the mozzarella. Oh, I guess you can make cheeseburger. Mozzarella chicken cheeseburger? I should have did cornbread. Okay, let's try this one. Maybe it'll let me age that one. Come on, cook already. All right, I'm trying to make lasagna. Should grind more chicken. Meat lasagna, chicken with corn and. I feel like you should be making cheese slices here or something. Wheat with honey, go. Chicken. I don't think there's anyone in the rooms right now. I could put decorations in. Oh, I need to order a bed and make a table. pistol. And individual payable. And that should be it. Oh. Okay, that and that. Where are the bars? Can't use them. Oh, there's a bar. Just can't see them. The barn. Oh yeah. Wait, what goes in here? Water. Intriguing. Yeah, I got lots of space for animals. Oh, hang on. Need to make that. No, no, no. EQ. Zone. And this one. That just makes its own zone. Yes. Okay. Except. Except. Individual table. Yes. Did I get a stool already? There. Individual table, stool. I bet. Yes. All right. Bed. No, hang on. This one first. Bed. table. Kitty. Hey, I didn't get a reputation for that. Stuff in my inventory. I could put on the walls. Boom. And this. Yeah, there we go. Got some style now. Hey, kitty. Wait, why are you growling? Cat. I was gonna make chicken burger, chicken cheeseburger. That's right. Roasted fish. No. Wait. That was lasagna, you're right? Yes. Chicken. On and any type of cheese. Well, it's not bad. Unaged brie. Can I age it? Age away, little cheese. How can I only fit, like, I mean, clearly there's room for more. Oh, this whole rack is gonna go critical. Still one more. Oh, that's it. It's going already. Yay. Let's make two hops in that one. Okay, we're gonna go get our animals. Wait. You guys can open it up. I got things to do. And it better not be Saturday. Turkey? No turkey. Nope. Can distill stuff next time. I wonder if distilling has to be done in the basement. Oh, I'm gonna get some animals. Hi, Holly. I need to buy animals. Oh, I should get a couple hens, a cow, a sheep, and a pig. Buy. I can only buy. Oh. Thanks. The barn is a place for large animals to sleep. Yes, eat, drink. Okay. Decoration mode. It's time to make some hay. forgot to put my little chest out with candles in it. Animals might actually cost an awful lot. if I can do that with leftover beer. Doesn't look like it. Meat lasagna. Do I have time to go out? No. Sleep and end game. Thanks all for hanging out. And it is bedtime for this innkeeper. We will hopefully see you again, maybe tomorrow. Have a good night, all, and sleep tight.